Day 5.
So what did we learn today? We learned
taking some decent speed.
Going faster.
It's key.
So what are we actually learning today on snowboard? Is that right?
Air in
air. What exactly?
Getting as much air in a certified fashion as humanly possible.
Always the decent speed.
A certified airman?
No, not yet.
Not yet. He's not certified yet.
I'm working.
Soon enough, he will be.
That's crazy!
See if he gets very easy.
Where are the snowboards? On this round, free run right now.
A little lip slide action on the first guy, a little blind swap on the second guy, maybe a front two off the third tube, 180 mute off the jump. Can't live with a shackled hand.
Didn't know I was sleeping. I'm out the rain, people.
You gotta end it on an exclamation point every time. You're not doing it right if you're not doing that.
Ah!